Everybody stand. And Lorena, can you lead a prayer?
Let us pray. My Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Your Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Good afternoon, class.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Before you sit down, pick up some pieces of paper under your chair and arrange your chairs properly.
We're done, teacher.
Okay, are you all settled, class?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, you may now take your seat.
Thank you, teacher.
Now, class, let me remind you our classroom rules. First is, listen attentively in the class discussion and participate. Meaning class, if mag-discuss ko dali sa front, dapat nominam mo umang participate. Nakuha?
Opo. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Now, the second is, raise your right hand if you want to answer or if you have concerns for you to recognize. Meaning, kung answer mo or na may concern, dapat na itas inyong right hand. Let's give three claps for Gudilia. Now, class, what is your observation? What is the sound of the car? Okay, Normia.
Love, teacher.
Okay, very good. Let's give 3 claps for Normia. The sound of car is soft. Now, let's proceed to the sound of ambulance. Now, listen, class. I will play the sound of ambulance.
Teacher, nakaon ng ambulance.
Gini, mauna din sa kayo sa mga pasyente na may sakit. Listen carefully, class, and ako'y pumunta na after.
Teacher, gano'n pala mali ang tingo?
Kay, mauni ang tingo, Normia, kay para ang mga sakit na magpakilid kay na ay pasyente nga kinahanglan mo. Nagluha ba, Normia? Okay. Now, class, what is the sound of ambulance? Okay, Bibilia?
Teacher, I think the sound of ambulance is loud.
Okay, very good. Sound of ambulance is loud. Now, how about the sound of flute? Now, I will play the sound of flute. Please observe, class. Read our objectives. objectives is so you are going to identify the use of simple P, which is piano, and F, which is 40, in a musical score. Second is appreciate the importance of applying dynamics in simple music score using this P piano and F 40, and perform a song applying P piano and F 40 through singing. Now, class, do you know what is dynamics?
No, teacher.
Okay. Now,
so what is dynamics?
Now, everyone, please read.
What is dynamics? Dynamics means how quietly or loudly a piece of music should be played.
Okay, thank you, class. Now, the dynamics are defined as the different volume level of a piece of music. Now, it also refers to the variations in loudness of a music composition. So, now, meaning, ang kanyang dynamics is, mauni siya ang kapusigun sa volume if it is sound loud or no, if it is soft ba siya or loud. Nakuha, class?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, now, there are two basic static dynamics in picture. Now, first is piano, second is 40. Now, class, please read the definition of piano.
Piano refers to quiet or soft sound.
Okay, class, kani piano is mauni siya ang nag-create sa soft and loud sound, meaning dili siya strong. So hinay lang siya na sound ang mag-create ani piano. So the example of this piano is the bird chirping and the wind blowing.
Sure, is it bird or chicken?
Goodilla, this is a chicken. Now, class, I will play the sound of a bird. Now, listen carefully.
Okay.
This is the sound of wind. Okay, learn niya. Very good. Can you answer na dyan? Huwag nakasabot na dyan siguro
sa learn niya. Sure.
Isa? Again? Okay. Okay, soft. Sun. Very good. Now, let's go.
Yes, teacher.
Now, so, saan niya mag-create sa 40? lion.
So, nag-ibig ka ng mamut na kilakang lion?
Wala mo siyang nagtuan.
Ah! Yes, mo siyang nasuko or unsa. O, oh, ana, nasuko mo siyang nasuko.
Mino ba kami? Okay. Like,
teacher, sa mong ayos ito din niya.
Oh, sa may ba na may lang tala naman po?
Wait lang po rin na, naman tala siya ba? Na siya ay verify kung unsa
ba? Okay.
Okay, very good. Sit down, Marina. Sit down.
Police car.
dili ka salangan F kay loud naman siya kanang murag dili kay siya okay, again, starting din namin indication from softest to loudest. First is pianissimo, usable PP, which is very quiet. Second is piano with a symbol of P, which is quiet. And the third is mezzo piano with a symbol of MP, which is moderately quiet. Now the third and the fourth one is mezzo forte with a symbol of MF, which is quiet. Loud. Now the fourth E with a symbol of F, which means loud. And the last one is fortissimo with a symbol of FF, which means
very loud.
Very loud. Now, which one do you mean by very loud?
That's it.
Okay, tama si Maria. If magpasound out ka ng dako kayo ng speaker or like ka ng mga speaker sa diskuhan, di ba? So, kayo na.
Make sure this phone can produce a loud sound.
Yes! The cell phone can produce a loud sound. That is a below 40. Okay? Yes. Nakuha na ba? Now class, do you have any questions?
No, teacher.
Are you sure?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, since you don't have question now, please have an activity. Now you are going to identify if it is soft or loud. Now everyone, please read the
directions right please.
Number three.
Teacher, this
Chungkuni Lumia.
Teacher.
either. Sure. Wait now, Karina, you will listen to the sound of to the lyrics of Batang Magalang. Aminaw sa Abodilla, okay?
Lalo na
class, do you want to know your scores?
Yeah!
Okay, this is your scores class, score class. Now for the group one, the member participates in the activity and sing the song, applying the right dynamic indication, which is 5 points. And also, for the accuracy, pupils made minor mistakes in singing the song, but applied the dynamic indication, which is 4 points. And for the cooperation class, the pupils worked fairly with their group members and demonstrated some teamwork skills. Now, the group one got the 13 points. If you really understand our lesson, let's have an assignment. assessment. Okay, count the number of the of your classmates behind you. Okay, namiyasa. Okay, balik tayo ha, kanatay, kansiran.
What is that?